What is up? What is up, Patreonians? Hi. A long time, no time. You know, it's just been one of those times for me. It's just one of those days. Just get these creepy dolls out of your line of vision. I've been trying real hard to lose weight, and I've already talked to you guys about this a billion times. Like, yeah, I feel like I'm getting healthier, but I'm not like visually actively losing weight. I'm not meeting that goal that I have for myself, and I'm not pleased. I don't know how to deal with it because I feel like a failure. I want to be like, you got one job, right? Like, I'm an actor, I'm an entertainer, I'm an artist, I'm a YouTuber. All of those things demand that I be in the best shape of my life, right? You got one job. But unfortunately, I don't have one job because I've had to spend a lot of time and a long time and a lot of this time, you know, focusing on therapy and focusing on healing from just being taken advantage of so much and so often. Because I'm not gonna be like, because I'm a giving person, I'm a nice person, but because I overextend myself and let people and I've let people think they can talk to me any sort of way and treat me any sort of way and have relationships with me that have no reciprocity, certainly not equal reciprocity, because I'm a dark-skinned black woman, right? If I get upset, it's aggressive, it's huge. If I cry, it's overreacting, it's emotional, you know? And I know other women get those responses, but I'm telling you, as a dark-skinned black woman, I observe me getting those responses every time to everything. And it's exhausting. You know, YouTube is a chaotic place. Social media is a chaotic place. A lot of these influencers are scammers. I don't contribute to that BS. And, you know, it shows because, you know, basically I feel like no one's interested in what I have to offer in the space and what I'm doing because it's not, you know, drama-filled chaos, sensationalized, you know, BS. I'm not some, you know, I'm not some young teenager and you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not young, I'm not sexy, whatever it is, right? There's always something. Knowing people in this space, you know, on a more personal level than other YouTubers know. And I'm going to talk about this more on this channel because I think people underestimate me and have interacted with me in a way where they think that they're not going to get called out on their BS. And that's just not going to happen. Of course, I'm going to call you out. I don't care if it's today or tomorrow. Okay. You're going to get called out. If you do something around me that's foul, you're going to get called out. So, you know, I've got a lot of calling out to do to people. And, you know, I'm happy to call you up if you deserve it. But most people I'm talking about deserve a call out. Point blank. It's been exhausting. At the same time, I feel like, you know, nobody can see what's going on inside of you, right? Nobody can see what's going on, the work that you do internally. I feel like the work that I have done internally has been making a difference. And that's been a lot of work. And it's been for almost all of this year has been dedicated to that. I wanted to lose weight on top of that, you know, and so, yeah, I mean, I'll talk in circles because it's like, I feel like I can't be fully healed until I conquer overeating and depression and anxiety, right? And those are the things that keep me stuck in the circle of not achieving the things that I want to be. Losing weight isn't everything, you know? And I've learned that on this journey. But at this point, it's pivotal for me. And having to deal with people, you know, calling me fat on social media, you know, because people expect a certain look on social media. And if you don't fit that look, you know, it's just like being an actor. People have something to say about that. I get it, but it's hard. Not because I'm like, people call me fat. I actually don't really care much about that, because if I wasn't fat, it wouldn't hurt my feelings, obviously. It doesn't hurt my feelings so much as it reminds me once again of my failure to achieve something that I've wanted to achieve, that I've achieved multiple times before, and I gained it all back every time, and I keep falling into the same pattern and the same problems. That's pretty much it. I want to thank you guys so much for being with me. I'm going to start shouting you guys out on the main channel, because our group is small, but, you know, you guys have been really just loyal, and I appreciate that. I don't have a lot of it. So thank you so much, you guys, and I will see you soon.